hurled by gales to and fro, changed from our former glow. The signs told me you would come here. Such is destiny. What's done is one step before what's to come. It houses a treasure that none other can see. A scale shed by the old Wong King of Jing River upon his beheading. Have you seen it in this bridge, Yafut? When the Long King defied the court, the Jade Emperor was set to punish his entire house. The four sons of the Long King, deities of the Four Waters, fled. Deities? Not even they have control over their destinies. Once caught in the threads of karma, all are mere offerings on the platter. Four longs for the Four Waters under the sky. Their destiny is sealed as yours and mine. When the Long King defied the court, the Jade Emperor was set to punish his entire power. The four sons...
Self-refinement is the way to make golden pills. What say you, brave one? Uncover the secrets of sky and earth, and thou shalt have pills! A wondrous marvel of the universe. Seek from within to ascend. Seek from without to craft pills. All things can be my material, yet I choose the rarest few. May Lord Lao illuminate your path, brave one.
Beneath every mountain, an abyss lies. Where disparities persist, bloodbaths may arise. I cannot escape, and nor can you! Skinny wretch like you has come far enough! dare you come back? Why do you have to come back?
Yeah! disciple.
You're a fool. You stole Erlang's spell and snatched the great sage's relic. You even took your master's heed. Just for a short reign over this barren valley.
Bodhisattva Lingji of New Mount Sumeru, the warden of this rat. After the great sage's passing, his six senses were scattered across the mortal realm. This thieving rat chanced upon one of them, yet hindered by his meager might, he could not absorb its power. Thus he schemed with wicked intent, a victim of his deceit. I had my hand taken by him. The sense requires such a grand container to release its power. I should bear the blame for his reign of havoc upon this ridge again. Through your valor and sagacity, order has been restored. You are the sole worthy one to keep it. Please, keep it secure in my stead. Men, beasts, Buddhas, Yaoguais. Each of them bears a distinct root from birth, superior and inferior. None should disturb what's decided. Am I right, Sun Wukong?
With the wind and sand you've endured here, did you reach the forgotten kingdom at the end of the land? Did you find the clash of stones and the fall of Tiger's acolyte? If you shut your ears and heed only your inner murmur, I fear the more you yearn for flawless endings, the further you'll stray from the path. Rats and cats. Neither grasped their destiny, and yet neither admitted it. Listen closely, young one. Their complaints ride upon the wind.
Thank you. faith and devotion. Quite the notion. Yet how many can claim a mind so pure, still, and sure? Look at you. Through the heavy snow you roam. Desiring that thing, no doubt. I read your fortune before you came. Care to hear? Act not and be still. Thy gifts are thy ill. If you seek your own end, I shall not stop you. I, the keeper of the new west, welcome the destined one. Now fly! On the lake? Therein lies the thing you seek. The lord of this land is away. Seize it now and leave.
Yeah! Clear! it still recalls your scent. When that monkey was alive, he was all about weeping and begging for help. Now, even in death, he led all you younglings right to me. This sack of mine can barely fit you all. Kung Jinglong, now that you are ready, go and weigh up this one for your master.
Amongst my disciples!
out.
Thank you.